The last time Hardik Pandya broke the internet, it was for all the wrong reasons. And fortunately, most of us have forgotten that. But today, again, on the 1st of January 2020, Hardik Pandya broke the internet again, but this time for all the right reasons. And he announced on his Instagram handle that he and Serbian actress Natasa Stankovic are engaged. Well, we'll get to who Natasa is and the body of work that she has done. But before that, I want to read out a quote that Hardik put out along with a picture of him and his lovely fiancé, where he says, मैं तेरा तू मेरी जाने सारा हिंदुस्तान and that date he put as 01/01/2020. That's 1st of January 2020. So many congratulations to Hardik and to Natasa, and we hope that this journey is a lifelong one filled with only happiness and love and joy and all the best things in the world for you guys. But now let's talk about who Natasa is. Well, she was a model who turned actress, and she did a whole bunch of music videos, and she was first became popular with a very popular Badshah song called DJ Wale Babu, where she was very, very often known as and fondly called as DJ Wale Babu Wali Ladki. And people loved her. Of course, the song went on to become a super hit, and then she was seen in a whole bunch of other music videos alongside Badshah again. And then she was seen on a very popular dance reality show. And then finally with, she was seen on Salman Khan's show called Big Boss. So she's definitely been around for a while and has been working very hard at, you know, establishing herself as a force to reckon with. And this time now, in collaboration with Hardik Pandya, she's definitely someone that you cannot miss. Now, as excited as we are about this jodi of Hardik and Natasa, we cannot forget the fact that Bollywood and cricket have had a very long-standing relationship. Chahe wo Mohammad Azharuddin and Sangeeta Bijlani ho, they had a really, really strong relationship which went on into marriage, but unfortunately culminated into divorce. But that was one talked about relationship. Then, of course, there has been Yuvraj Singh and Hazel Keish. We cannot forget Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma, who we all love so much and we want to just see them happy always together. And of course, how can we forget Harbhajan Singh and Geeta Basra? So Bollywood and cricket have had a long-standing relationship, and I'm sure in the future times to come, we will be seeing a lot more of these jodis.